السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. I welcome our dear brothers and sisters in Islam to our continuation of our Arabic lessons. We are covering the Arabic language 30 lessons in 30 days والحمد لله. بإذن الله تعالى this is lesson number 16 والحمد لله. In our previous درس we started a passage entitled Bayti, my house. Excellent. We covered a few lines. هذا بيتي, this is my house. بيتي أمام المسجد, my house is in front of the masjid. بيتي جميل والحمد لله, my house is beautiful and all praise is due to Allah. فيه حديقة صغيرة, in it there is a small garden. صغيرة small, صغيرة is describing the حديقة, the garden. هذه غرفتي, this is my room. فيها نافذة كبيرة, in it there is a big window. نافذة كبيرة, a big window. كبيرة is describing the نافذة. نافذة is singular and feminine, so كبيرة is also singular and feminine. ومروحة جميلة, and a beautiful fan. هذا سريري, this is my bed. وهذا كرسيي, and this is my chair. وهذا مكتبي, and this is my desk. ساعتي وقلمي وكتابي, my watch and my pen, and my book على المكتب, on the desk. وحقيبتي, and my bag تحت المكتب, is under the desk. والحمد لله. يا عبد الله, يا أمة الله, we now continue from this point here. نافذة غرفتي. What's he saying? نافذة غرفتي. The window of my room. We have a double مضاف and مضاف إليه relationship here. Double attribution. Let's see. نافذة غرفة. نافذة غرفة. This is the window of the room. And then غرفتي, my room, window of my room, window of room and window of my room, double مضاف مضاف إليه. نافذة غرفتي, نافذة غرفتي, نافذة غرفتي مفتوحة, نافذة غرفتي مفتوحة, نافذة غرفتي مفتوحة. The window of my room is مفتوحة, is open. Yes. Then he continues, هذه غرفة أخي, هذه غرفة أخي, هذه غرفة أخي, this is my brother's room. وتلك غرفة أختي, وتلك غرفة أختي, and that is my sister's room. هذه close by and تلك far away, and it's هذه and it's تلك because غرفة is feminine. هذه غرفة أخي, هذه غرفة أخي, وتلك غرفة أختي, and that is my sister's room. غرفة أخي كبيرة, my brother's room is big. وغرفة أختي صغيرة, and my sister's room is small. The big brother, he is in university, and the small sister, she is in kindergarten. She has a smaller room. Again, غرفة أخي كبيرة, وغرفة أختي صغيرة, وغرفة أختي صغيرة. Then he says, غرفة أخي أمام غرفتي, غرفة أخي, my brother's room, غرفة أخي, understand, غرفة أخي أمام غرفتي, my brother's room is in front of my room. Again, غرفة أخي أمام غرفتي, أمام غرفتي. Okay. وغرفة أختي, and my sister's room, أمام المطبخ, is in front of the kitchen. Again, وغرفة أختي أمام المطبخ, وغرفة أختي أمام المطبخ, وغرفة أختي أمام المطبخ, and my sister's room is in front of the kitchen. مطبخ is the kitchen. المطبخ, the kitchen. مطبخ, a kitchen. مطبخي, my kitchen. Excellent. Then he continues and he says, لي أخ واحد, I have one brother. لي belongs to me. I have. لي, لي, لي. جيد. So the lam and the ya. لي أخ واحد, I have one brother. اسمه أسامة اسمه أسامة اسمه أسامة His name is أسامة I have one brother and his name is أسامة ولي أخت واحدة and I have one sister ولي أخت واحدة ولي أخت واحدة ولي أخت واحدة and I have one sister اسمها سعاد and her name is سعاد her name is what? Her name is سعاد أبي وأمي my father and my mother في تلك الغرفة الكبيرة في إن My father and my mother, في in تلك الغرفة الكبيرة. They are in تلك in that غرفة الكبيرة in that big room. My father and my mother are in that big room. My father and my mother are in that big room. أبي وأمي في تلك الغرفة الكبيرة are in that big room. Then he ends off with what? أنا أحب أبي وأمي. أنا أحب أبي وأمي. I love my father and my mother. أنا أحب I love. أنا أحب الله. I love Allah. أنا أحب الرسول. I love the رسول. أنا أحب أبي وأمي. أنا أحب أبي وأمي. I love my father and my mother. أنا أحب الإسلام. I love Islam. وأحب أخي وأختي. And I love my brother and my sister. والحمد لله. ما شاء الله. So يا عبد الله يا أمة الله. We've covered this passage dealing with بيتي, my house. He spoke about his house. He described his room. He spoke about his brother and sister's rooms. He said that his father and mother في تلك الغرفة الكبيرة they are in that big room he said that أنا أحب أبي وأمي I love my mother and my father وأحب أخي وأختي and I love my brother and my sister والحمد لله ما شاء الله تبارك الله يا عبد الله يا أمة الله before we end off this majlis let us cover one prophetic hadith إن شاء الله Our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam has stated, Man ghashana, man whoever, man whoever, ghashana, ghish is to deceive, to cheat. Man ghashana, whoever cheats us, deceives us, falaysa, then he is not minna, from us. He is not minna. Na is not from us. Man ghashana falaysa minna. Man ghashana falaysa minna. Man ghashana falaysa minna. Whoever deceives us is not from us. Whoever cheats us is not one of us. Allahu musta'an. Jayid. We are not supposed to be people who cheat others and rob others and deceive others. Jayid. The true Muslim is far away from those characteristics. حياكم الله until we meet again بارك الله فيكم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته